Rachel Carson was a groundbreaking environmentalist, marine biologist, and writer whose work changed the way we see the natural world. Born in 1907, Carson combined her passion for science with the power of storytelling to shine a spotlight on the hidden dangers threatening our planet. At a time when chemical companies controlled much of the conversation, Carson dared to speak truth to power. She was met with fierce opposition, but her courage never wavered. She believed deeply in the interconnectedness of all living things and the urgent need to respect our planet. Her words sparked outrage, debate, and ultimately a movement that led to policy changes and the modern environmental movement. She taught us that one voice armed with knowledge and conviction can change the world. And in her story, we find hope and inspiration to keep fighting for a safer, cleaner, and more sustainable future. What made her famous and forever changed history was her 1962 book, Silent Spring. Silent Spring was a bold and fearless on the widespread use of pesticides, especially DDT, and how they were poisoning the environment, killing birds, contaminating water, and harming human health. Rachel Carson showed us that science is not just about facts and figures. It is about protecting life, defending nature, and ensuring a healthy world for future generations. Today, Rachel Carson's legacy lives on in every environmental law, every conservation effort, and in the hearts of those fighting to preserve our Earth.